dry. So if you're seeing some white powder on your flowers or your plants, it's not snow. Joining me at Ryman Gardens is Paula Flynn from ISU. And Paula, what exactly is it?
Powdery mildew is a fungal disease, and it causes a powdery coating to appear on leaves, stems, or flower parts. We see it most commonly on plants like monarda, zinnia, phlox, lilac, and turf grass. Mm-hmm. So we see it on many different plants, but there's many different powdery mildew fungi. The one that goes to turf grass is different than the one that goes to rose.
Mm-hmm. Now you have an example here in your hand?
Right. Here we see powdery mildew coating the leaves of these monarda plants, and we can compare that to healthy green leaves. So it is a striking difference from disease to the healthy leaves.
Mm-hmm. Now, is there anything we can do to prevent the fungus?
Several things. First of all, when you're shopping for plants, check to see if there are any varieties resistant to powdery mildew. And there are some monarda varieties that are resistant to powdery mildew, and so on. Secondly, the fungus loves humidity. So if we can open up air circulation and sunlight penetration, that will discourage the fungus from infecting. At the end of the season, be sure to clean up old diseased leaves because the fungus can overwinter on those diseased leaves. Mm. Finally, just take regular care practices, watering, fertilizing to keep your plants vigorous. Healthy plants are better able to withstand disease problems.
All right, well, thanks for the tips. And if you would like more information on powdery mildew, be sure to log on to our website. For Gardening in the Zone, I'm Liz Gelman.